Are you fed up with PDF data? Are you just bored of manually copy and pasting data out of PDF files? Are you just fed up with the amount of errors that you're getting within your systems? Hey, let me show you how Nanonets, a new tool, can automatically take data from PDF files and load it straight into your source. What Nanonets does is it utilizes AI, right? And it actually trained its models on millions of different documentations and different types. So what it does is it automatically recognizes the key areas of a variety of different documents, pulls it out for you, and extracts it into actual tabulated data. And then we can go ahead, do whatever you want with it. Load it into your systems, use it into other processes, it's up to you. But the whole point is Nanonets unlocks that PDF data and makes it much more accessible for your business. Let's take a look at the tool, shall we? It's gonna have a look in here. This is Nanonets itself, right? So I'm in Nanonets. It's a cloud service, right? And we can see here, we've got all the different pre-built extractors for a variety of different documents. How about invoices? We've got tables, passports, bank statements, purchase orders, receipts, driver's license, all that sort of stuff. All these different documents are already had models pre-built for you. So all you do is select your model. There we go, I've got an invoice I want to upload. Give it a click and then upload the documents, and Nanonets figures out the rest for you. Let's have a look at one of these invoices. Look, I've just uploaded this beforehand, and Nanonets again has automatically figured out what it thinks is the key parts in this invoice. So you can see you've got the supplier name and address, invoice date, invoice number, total amounts. Again, I haven't touched this, eh? Here's the document, it's figured out for you. However, if you want to fine tune this, you have that ability as well, right? I can click onto here and change what this is looking at and change the labels and such. So it is completely customizable, but that AI just gets you going straight away. No longer am I, you know, modeling and actually training my models on all these different documents, fully customizable, and can change any options that you need to. How about this other document here, right? I've got a table within a bank statement. So it's a very common requirement for a lot of our clients to extract tables from bank statements that they get, right? So someone, would you believe, hey? Someone's going in here and selecting the value, copying it, pasting it into an Excel document. Next line, here we go, copy and paste. Of course, you can appreciate how much room for error that's introducing into these processes. It takes so long for people to go ahead and extract this data and get it into a usable format. This is the value of Nanonets, right? Put that data up, automatically transcribes it into a nice tabulated format, and we can do what we want with it after that point, right? Again, all customizable, can fine tune it to your heart's content. How about this? Look, we've got a passport up here as well. Now, check out this picture's quality. Isn't even that great. The resolution's pretty low, but don't worry about it. Nanonets is strong enough to pull out all the key information. It's even trained on a variety of different countries on passports and driver's licenses, so you don't need to train it at all. Now, let's think about the bigger picture here, right? So if we've got a tool like Nanonets in our tool belt, right? What we can do is automatically extract all the data from invoices, for example, connect it up to our invoicing system, our accounting system called Zero, automatically reconcile those purchase order numbers and match it up, therefore accelerating that accounts payable function within your business. So we can really amplify and turbocharge the use of Nanonets here with another tool that we love here at Continuum. It's called Alteryx, right? Because what we can do with Alteryx is actually plug in to our directory of all the different files and batch them through. Have a look at this workflow that I've got configured here in Alteryx. Now, if you don't know what Alteryx is an automated data cleansing, blending, and analysis tool. We're gonna wanna check out our videos on Alteryx to learn a little bit more. But if you know what Alteryx is, here's one of our pre-built workflows, right? What we've done is connected to a directory full of invoices, right? We've got hundreds of invoices within this directory, and we're bringing it into our own special Nanonets tool, right? So this is a way that we're amplifying the use of Nanonets. Within the portal, we can fire up a file at a time. With Alteryx, we can fire up thousands of files at a time, ping them all the way up to Nanonets. It processes the data, comes back into Alteryx, and we can put it to source, put it into reports, into visualizations. Tell you what, their world is your oyster at that point. You can do whatever your data, what you want with your data as soon as it's unlocked from those PDF files. So, sounds good? Want to get hands-on with Nanonets and Alteryx? Check out the video's description right here. You're going to see how to get your hands on both of those technologies and revolutionize the way that you utilize PDF data within your business. Now, This is just one way that we're utilizing AI to optimize our business. However, you're gonna wanna check out our video right here on how we actually utilize generative AI power of ChatGPT and connect that to our source systems via Alteryx.